This is great. You are the most famous person I've ever met. You're him. You're Mr. Twinkle in the Eye, Mr. Rosy Cheeks, Mr. Ho-Ho. I've got sugar plums dancing in my head as we speak.
Ernest, chill out, will you?
She still doesn't believe in you.
Get real. Nobody believes in Santa Claus.
Oh, she's been this way since that Christmas when I brought her a doll instead of a baseball mitt.
Haven't you, Pamela?
You see, I took over the position of Santa Claus in 1889 from a German chap. I enjoyed every second of it.
Then how come you don't want to be Santa Claus anymore?
No, it isn't that, you see. With the passing of time, the magic fades.
I've got some jumper cables in the back if you need recharging.